top Maoist leader wanted in at least 20 cases in Kerala. His wife and three others have been arrested near Coimbatore in what's being seen as a huge breakthrough for the police of four southern states. The Kerala Home Minister has said that the arrest of Roopesh and the others were made by the Andhra police following a joint operation undertaken by the Andhra, Kerala, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu police.